I can't stop drinking, see? That's just the thing about me. I can't stop drinking. You accept that, don't you? Mm. No matter what happens when you leave here, I will always drink. Thank you. Now, all right, if you can understand that, you can also understand that my drinking is directly connected to my smoking. Now, when I say directly, I mean there's a thing, a physical thing that is directly connected from my liquor buds to the smoke pouch in my lungs. If you want me to quit smoking, you're gonna have to cut. I mean, you're gonna have to physically cut that thing. And when you do, my head. You understand, Reverend? The booze bone is connected to the smoke bone. Then the smoke bone is connected to the head bone. And that's the word of the Lord.